I'll try going east start, I think. It should be good for level 1. I mean, I guess it's the bad thing with not having trap. I can't trap the bush I see here. Oh my god, I killed him in it. I played that basically as bad as I could, but whatever. I didn't get my E up, fuck. I mean, we saw her earlier, I don't know. I mean, this kind of saves Irelia's lane. It's a bit annoying we saw her earlier and we still trade mid. Oh, I missed my jump. I'm gonna do this here again. I didn't have E. I mean, I still have an XP lead, but I really has a gold lead now. My bot lane is doing really good, so we don't need to panic or anything. Alright, good shit. I don't think she has TP yet. I know, whatever, I guess. I'm kinda shitting on this guy though. So that's nice. Yeah. If I get level 11, I still win. Really hard. Right now, I'm not entirely sure. But I'm still up 2 levels. Actually, I could probably have killed her. I guess that I could for sure kill her here. Good shit, bro. I mean, this guy doesn't have ult. I genuinely don't think he can kill me. So I could go Magi's, but I don't think it's worth to the Lele on the spike or something I could go away insta. Oh, I don't reach that really. Okay, that was a bit creeping, I guess. And not because I died, but because, you know, I just used my flash kind of for fun. Not the cleanest, like, first few level. I mean, like, I did good in lane, I think. But I could have played better around, like, getting ganked.